So now you're getting away from Apple. What are you doing here? I can't believe this. This is Android.
Asus.
It's getting frustrated.
PC. PC.
Yeah, it's impossible to find.
Tablet. Okay.
Look at that.
You get a keyboard.
Oh, look, but I got fat fingers and it's
you, you
only
get a keyboard. I'm having trouble with it. You get a keyboard. Try typing something.
Took me about a couple of hours to, get used to it.
The space bar is killing me. That's the only thing.
Yeah, I know. The space bar took a while to get used to. And I just, But now I do both. I can go from the touch screen to the keyboard and back.
Try doing copy and paste. Highlight something and...
Is the touch screen fast, like on an iPad, or?
I think so.
I guess you'll get used to, like anything else, you will probably get used to it over time.
I can't do it.
I
can type on it, but
It's
gonna take a while.
It's just like anything else. It takes. Yeah. But really, the first day, I was fairly productive on it.
I like it. The keyboard doesn't seem to have the same. The keyboard needs a deliberate push.
Yeah,
it doesn't. It needs a deliberate push.
So what is it called?
Asus Eee Pad Slider.
Asus Eee Pad Slider.
Yeah. And it's a review unit, so I have it for 2 weeks.
Oh.
And then I'm going to write
the
review.
He's typing faster on the virtual
keyboard. Of course, but he's used to it.
Yeah, I have some experience.
Is this iPad 2 or?
Yeah.
It's an iPad.
iPad 2, right?
Yeah.
Multi.
It's like way faster on this than that.
Oh, really? On the screen?
I could probably do...
How do I exit that?
40 or 50 words a minute. It's not super fast,
That's not bad.
I mean, it's not bad.
How do you exit this app?
John broke it.
Does it have Bluetooth though? Like,
yeah, it does.
So can you hook up a keyboard?
How do you exit this app now? I guess you save it and then you exit, you go home.
Okay.
I guess it's still running in the background somewhere.
How does it compare to iPad, John? Like you have the...
It's going to take a little getting used to.
It's not the same thing.
It's not.
Yeah, I mean, it's...
No.
It's not meant for the same purpose either.
No. I think I'm getting used to it.
So is this more like a laptop replacement thing?
This is a laptop replacement.
How much is that?
I think it's about $450.
It's cheap enough at $450.